So this is our wind ensemble. The wind ensemble is an audition group. It's our top players at Buckhorn High School, consisting of 10th through 12th graders, occasionally new freshmen. We've got six pieces for you, and so I'm going to try really hard not to say much on each one, but I just want to let you know sort of what's come of this program that we've put together for you. It's sort of a tragic set of pieces. And they joke that at the end, the last one's the Vesuvius, which you know is a volcano that destroyed, you know, what's the town? Pompeii. Yeah. Anyway, so the whole thing ends with everybody dying. Pretty tragic. But this first piece is about life. It's about it's about the birth of a child. The composer wrote it for Randall Coleman, who was the director at a university. And at the beginning, you're going to hear some drums. And it's very, very slow, and it's two separate heartbeats. And over the first 7 or 8 measures, those two heartbeats come together as one. And then this glorious fanfare, Diamond Fanfare, begins. And it's a very, very challenging piece that is a whole lot of fun, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. this next one's a piece that just came out recently in the last couple of years by a composer out of Atlanta, Georgia. And that's what the piece is about. It's called Big City Lights, and it's like got trap music and dubstep type stuff in here. There's some really different hip-hop genre grooves going on in it. It's a lot of fun. Here we go. next one's called Sanctuary, as you see in the program. And this is one that I've just loved. And you know, I don't always choose music that they love as much as I do, but I like to think that over the course of studying this, they've come to love it. It's the whole piece suggests the title, Sanctuary, a place where you can feel solitude and closer to maybe a higher power. There's moments of not feeling quite right, and then moments where you just feel absolutely warm and comfortable in your sanctuary. Frank Kelly is a commonly performed composer, and actually Gabby Williams, tenor saxophonist, finally made Allstate Red Band and got to work under his baton at Allstate. Speaking of that, any of our students who made Allstate, would you stand and be recognized? District Honor Band and Allstate, actually, if you would stand and be recognized. District Honor Band and Allstate, if you would stand and be recognized. Thank you. this point of the concert, it's crazy that we're still playing because originally for jazz band, played in the combo. These students have been playing a lot of literature tonight, and they never quite played this much throughout the day. I gave them, what band directors do, give them a lot of music, and they decide which ones we're going to play. They decided to play all of them. We're supposed to only play some of them. But they really enjoyed all of them. I'm glad they let us do Sanctuary. But this next one is Inferno. It is literally a trip through hell. It literally is. You may be familiar with Dante's Inferno, the revival comedy. So we hope you enjoyed this trip.
Thank you.
That's a great one. We really, really enjoy. It made me get really emotional in the PA. Got pretty close this time. Great job, guys. Now, final destruction. We really appreciate you guys coming tonight. I want to thank some people. I know Ms. McBee is here somewhere. These students are able to do what they do, not really because of me. It's because of our theater school band directors, Mr. Williams and Kinty make it tonight. His son playing baseball in the tournament. But Ms. McBee is our beginning band director. Where are you, Ms. McBee? Students, family members, relatives who come to concerts, who pay the fees to help make possible all the things that we get to do. And this concert is because of all that. It is the culmination of 4 years, well, 7 years, 4 years of high school for our seniors, hands. These students, it's our last time performing those seniors. Last time performing with the Buckhorn Band, so that's really a sad thing, but it's also a sweet thing to see that they made it this far and that they're able to play this kind of music, which is college level stuff that this group in particular is going to do. So thank you everybody for coming, and I hope you've enjoyed this concert of these three ensembles. And we are going to finish it with, as you say, this is the funnest, the one you like the most. Okay, they like to turn up. Vesuvius, hold on to your hats. Thank you.
Thank you.